إن الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Month of Shaban, blessings and innovations. We are in part two of our lecture. Third point in our lecture, الأحاديث الواردة. The hadith we are mentioning عن فضل النسي من شعبان. The virtue of the meat of Shaban. Nisu Shaban, meat of Shaban, Shaba Barat, whatever you call it. Sa'id ibn Majah an Abi Musa al-Ash'ari an Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam qal, Inna Allah, surely Allah, la yaddali'u looks on fi laylatin nisim Shaban. On the mid of Shaban, the night of the mid of Shaban, to the, his creations. فَيَغْفِرُ لِجَمِيعِ خَلْقِهِ Allah forgives all his creation, إِلَّا لِمُشْرِكٍ أَوْ مُشَاحِنٍ Except the mushrik who worship other than Allah, أَوْ مُشَاحِن Scholars, they disagreed the meaning of the mushahin. So mushrik, كل من أشرك مع الله شيئاً, whoever associated with Allah anything, في ذاتي أو صفاتي أو عبادتي, as Allah, his attributes and his worship. If you associate anything with Allah, you are mushrik. والمشاحن, as scholars disagreed, we are taking mean of one scholar. قال إمام الأوزاعي. When Uzai, who died 157, he said, Arada bil mushahinaha huna. In this hadith, mushahin means sahibul bid'ati, the one who commits innovation, al mufaruq li jama'at ummah, who goes away from the ummah. So sahibul bid'ah is mushahin. So means on that night, Allah is forgiving everyone except the disbeliever and the one who commits innovation. And a lot of us, we commit innovation on that night. In another hadith, Sunan Jami' al-Saghir, Sahih Jami' al-Saghir, عن أبي ثعلبة أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال, يدلع الله على عباده. Allah looks upon his slaves, all his creations. ليلة النسي من شعبان, in the night of the mid of شعبان. فيغفر للمؤمنين. Allah forgives all believers. ويمهل الكافرين. Yeah. Allah respite, give his chance to the disbelievers. Maybe they will accept Islam. They are not forgiven. But still, yeah, Allah gives them chance. But another group, وَيَدْعُ أَهْلَ الْحِقْدِ بِحِقْدِهِمَا Those who have hatred in their hearts to the others, Muslims, who hate the other Muslims, or individualists, because they are individual, it's not because of their belief. They hate those individualists as individual, not because of their belief. So they're carrying in their heart hatred to the others. Hatta yad'u, Allah not forgiving them until they leave that hatred and they clean their hearts. So the people who are not getting forgiveness are three types. Number one, Al-Mushrik. Number two, Sahib Bid'ah. Number three, Ahlul Hiqd. That's three. Al-Mushrik, he's not going to be forgiven on that night. Sahib Bid'ah, the one who is committing Bid'ah, or practicing bid'ah, not going to forgive. Or those who are carrying hatred in their hearts to the others. So what we need on that night to be forgiven, number one, we should believe Allah alone and worship Allah alone. Number two, we should avoid bid'ah, any innovation. That night, the people, especially the gathering, they celebrate, they do a lot of things on that night. And we should clean our hearts, yeah, toward the Muslims. We should not take something hurt in the heart against the Muslims. Number four, the fourth part of our lecture, al-ahadith al-da'ifa. There is a lot of weak hadiths the people use on that night. There is hadith mawdu' fabricated. And that hadith is in Ibn Majah. An Ali radiallahu anhu qal, qal Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, idha kanat laylat nisf min sha'ban, if we are in the mid of Sha'ban that night, faqumu laylaha. Yes. In that night, spent in that night in prayer. Stand for tahajjud. Tahajjud, you didn't pray the night before, and you're not praying the night after. That night only, try to stand for tahajjud. Wasumu yawmaha, and fast the day after. The hadith is fabricated. Hadith says, فَإِنَّلَا يَنْزِلُ فِيهَا لُغْرُوبِ شَمْسِ. Allah descends at the sunset. Allah descends at the sunset. That is not hadith. But there's a hadith, Allah descends in the last one third of the night. So the hadith is weak, fabricated. You can't pray that night any salah until you didn't pray the night before. We are not praying the night after. So there's no special salah on that night. And there's no special fasting the day after. Also, the if in the Muslim Imam Ahmad, عن أنس قال كان رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا دخل رجب when month of رجب the month before شعبان when it starts قال he used to say اللهم بارك لنا في رجب أو الله bless us in رجب وشعبان عن شعبان وبلغنا رمضان and الله let us reach in رمضان so we can fast. You see a lot of people, they send this dua through the social media. It's weak. If it's weak, allow to propagate. In Da'ifat al-Albani, hadith weak, عن الحسن, Hasan al-Basri, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, رجب شهر الله, وشعبان شهري ورمضان شهر أمتي. Divided into three sections. Hadith week. Hadith says, Rajab is a month of Allah. Sha'ban is a month of the Prophet. Ramadan is a month of my Ummah. That's wrong. All months belongs to Allah. In عدد شهور عند الله إثنى عشر شهر. All the months belongs to Allah. There's no month belongs to the Prophet. And no month belongs to Ummah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So that's weak. The last hadith says, "An Khayash ibn Sa'din Mursalan fi laylat nisf min Sha'ban." They say, "Yuhillahu ila malik al-maut." Allah repeats to the angel of death, "Biqabdi kulli nafsin yuridu qabdaha fi tilka sana." In that year, anyone in the list of the death in that year, Allah gives the record to the angel of the death, Malakul Maut. That's not right. And that is weak. So inshallah, we conclude our brief lecture in here. Wallahu ta'ala a'lam. Subhanahu wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk. Wa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyil ummi wa ala alihi wa sahbihi. ومن تبعهم بإحسان إلى يوم الدين